The next step is teaching the deadlift. The lifter must bring the bar from the middle of the shins to the middle of the thighs, while keeping the shoulders over the toes, the back straight and inclined forward, and the head in line with the spine. The lifter must finish with the butt out and the knees slightly flexed. The bar is about an inch away from the thighs. The lifter pauses in this position for a second or two before lowering. This pause enables the lifter to check body positions. The most critical point is keeping the shoulders out over the toes while rising. It's a common error for the shoulders to move back as the lifter rises. In the teaching progression for the catches is the spotted bar catch. In this exercise, the same movements are used, but the lifter uses a bar and begins to understand moving about the bar. The coach here is actually bearing the weight of the bar for the lifter. In the general preparation phase of training, the Olympic lifting session should consist exclusively of the power format. Simple movements and only one primary exercise should be employed. The static lifting program should progress very patiently and not exceed intensities of about 70% while power development is being prioritized. Double leg and double arm lifts are used, usually only one of each per session.